everyone, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you could fix numbers in Excel file not summing up. The reason behind that is that the decimal separator is incorrect. So basically for me, if I have an English Excel, however, I live in France. And in France, the decimal separator is not the dot, but it's the comma. So however, my Excel is being set up to use as a decimal separator a dot. So here, it will not work because I have the decimal separator, a comma, while Excel is asking for a dot as a decimal separator. You might have the other way around. So to fix that, just press Ctrl, select the concerned numbers or the entire line, Ctrl F, replace all or replace, and here we will reverse. So if you have the decimal separator, a comma, you will put find what, comma, replace with a dot. If you have a decimal separator, a dot in your Excel file, then you want to try to replace it by comma. Click replace all, click OK, close. Now let's try our function of sum. And let's see. So here, whenever I sum up the whole value, it shows me now as a sum 99.46. I will try again to do the sum function. And here I got it now. So I got 99.46, or by selecting everything, you should see the value here. So you might want to try to change your decimal separator, the dot, by a comma, or a comma by a dot, and it should work for you. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always send us an email or write us a comment, and we will do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us to make more videos, then you can always press like and share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.